your ear to heaven and hear the noise inside. The sound of angels, all the sound of angels' songs, and all is for our King. We could join and sing all to Christ the King. How constant, how divine, the song of ours will rise. How constant, how divine, this love of ours will rise, will rise. Oh, praise Him, oh, praise Him, He is holy, He is holy.
Seated above the broken land, and all that by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Love not life unto death. We will overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Love not life unto death. Savior, worthy of honor.
Honor and glory, worthy of all of our praise, for you overcame. Jesus, awesome and powerful, heaven, awesome and great is your name.
Overcomers, Lord, because of what you did. Thank you, Lord. We praise your name, Lord. You're worthy, Lord. Jesus.
Oh, your mercy never fails me, and all my days I've been held in your hand. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head down, I will sing of the goodness of God. I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me, and all my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until till I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful, and all my life you have been so, so. I love your voice, and you have led me through the fire. In darkest night, I'm close like no other. I've known you as a father, I've known you as a friend, and I have lived in the goodness of God. Sing that again. I love your voice. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire. In darkest night, you are close like no other. I've known you as a father, I've known you as a friend, and I have lived in the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful, and all my I will sing of the goodness of God. Yes, I will sing of the goodness of God. Your goodness is what it is, it's not enough to me. Your goodness is what it is.
I want to testify to the goodness of God today. I told you last week that I had a daughter who was not saved, and I have been praying for her for 25 years. She hasn't spoken to me in probably 2 to 3 years. This week, last Sunday, after the service, Mary Beth's mother prayed with me about her. This week, I received a letter in the mail from her. She wanted to know if I wanted to start communicating with her, not face-to-face, not on the phone, with letters. She wanted to know if we could start a relationship. God is so good after all this time.
Thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord, we call back those relationships, Lord, that are just floating out there, just that need to be reconnected, Lord. We call back the prodigals, Lord. That you are the mender, you're the fixer. Lord, that nothing surprises you. There's nothing we can't bring to you that you don't already know is in us. So humble yourself, saints. Bring it to him.
Thank you.
this place. Have your way, and have your way, 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 have your way. fall down, Lord, fill this place. Have your way, have your way, have your way, have your way, have your way. life. You are love. You bring light to the darkness. You give hope. You restore every heart that is broken. You pray. In our lungs, so we pour out our praise. We pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs, so we pour out our praise to you only. You give life. You are love. You bring light to the darkness. You give hope. You restore every heart that is broken. And great are you, Lord. It's your breath. So we pour out our praise, we pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you only. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise, we pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. And all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing.
love you, Lord.